From New York to North Texas, Congresswoman Beth Van Duyne of Irving took out an ad in the New York Post that urges police officers to escape from New York. She claims they'll be better treated in North Texas and won't have to face gangs of illegal immigrants or politicians trying to defund the police. New York City Mayor Eric Adams, as you may imagine, calls her effort a waste of time and money.